I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. Yeah. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you.
Good morning, Trevis Dampier, Trevis Dampier Ministries, the Disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today is Friday, July 28th, and we'll be moving into the Sabbath today at the closing day of the fourth month, 10th day, for it being 1 month off on the calendar for Danny Coverstone's precision dream when explosions hit at the border. So we're looking at volcanoes to possibly hit at the Mexico-Texas border today. And then also on God's true stellarium calendar, it would be the third of Tammuz when Joshua stops the sun. So we're looking for an event that is so big that everyone in the world is looking at and it's pointing to. So we're looking for that to come today. We're going to talk about what they're doing with the abomination shot as they are telling us about more Nephilim DNA that they have found, and which we know is pointing to the abomination shot, and it's related to Medusa. So we're going to talk about that and her revival again. We will talk about other things related to the abomination shot as well. So it's way too sensitive for YouTube, so please click the Rumble link below and I will see you there. Shalom, love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you dearly. Click the Rumble link below. See you there. Later.